गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन दिस एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21। द सिलेबस ऑफ बीएससी टीवाई सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर इज डिजाइन बाय स्वामी रामानंद तीर्थ मराठवाड़ा यूनिवर्सिटी Today I am going to introduce the syllabus of this year. This syllabus is of CBCS pattern. It is effective from 2018 and 19. Here Semester 5 and Semester 6. There are two semesters in this year, you know. And in this semester number 5, there are two papers. Paper number 12, Quantum Mechanics. Total marks 50. Same semester. Paper number 13A, Solid State Physics. Semester 5, here, paper number P12, that is practical based. P13 is also practical based. There is again one more like previous year. SEC is there. I mean skill enhancement course, that is renewable energy and harvesting. It has a choice electrical circuits, electrical circuit analysis skill. 5 marks. Practicals are annual based, annual pattern. Then let's turn to semester number 6, paper number 14, Atomic, Molecular and Nuclear Physics. Same marks 50-50 for paper number 15 also, Digital and Communication Electronics, paper 15A. There are two elective papers to this. Same semester, there are again two practical based papers. Practical is annual pattern, and same to that previous semester, SEC is also there. In SEC 4, physics workshop skill. Or semiconductor devices application skill, 50 marks. Now, here the syllabus is designed by our university following the directives of UGC New Delhi. Our university has designed a syllabus for BSc third year students, subject physics. Their outline of the choice based credit system is given. DSC stands for Discipline Specific Compulsory Course. Theory papers, paper number 12, paper number 14, having each 2 credits. These are the DSC and DSE, Discipline Specific Elective. DSE stands for discipline specific elective, and third criteria is your SEC, skill enhancement course. The BSE third year semester 5th and 6th physics syllabus has given in this document. It is effective from 2018 by our chairman Professor M. K. Patil, SRTMU Nanded, our BOS member also agreed with this, and here they have given syllabus. You see, this is your paper number 12, quantum mechanics. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 chapters. Last one is quantum theory of hydrogen atom. Books are also mentioned. You can also go through the website of our university so that you will get the entire information about university and syllabus also. And in case of elective paper, specific elective paper, that is a solid state physics, paper number 13A, again there are four chapters. First unit is crystal structure, second one is bonding in solids and X-ray diffraction, third one is thermal properties of solids, free electron theory of metals. These four chapters are included in this solid state physics, that is paper number 13A. So these are the books described for this syllabus. Books are available in our college library. Then let us turn towards next semester, paper 13B. It is elective, solar energy. We have choice, discipline elective paper is there, astrophysics is also there. As per your interest, you can choose the elective paper. Already I have told you, next criteria is what, skill enhancement course. It is of 25 marks, continuous assessment and ESE, each 25, total 50. Its syllabus is also given here, ocean energy, wind energy, harvesting, etc. Now, here electric circuits and analysis skill, etc. It is given. You can also go through the website of our university. Then next one is semester 6, paper number 14, that is the discipline specific compulsory paper, atomic molecular and nuclear physics. It is of 40 marks, continuous assessment 10, atomic physics, modern molecular spectra, nuclear fission, nuclear reactions. And next one is your linear integrated circuits. And this one, only दिस इज पेपर नंबर 14, डिसिप्लिन स्पेसिफिक कंपलसरी पेपर, एटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूलर न्यूक्लियर फिजिक्स। दिस इज व्हाट डिजिटल एंड कम्युनिकेशन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। इन दिस पेपर देर आर अगेन फोर यूनिट्स। फर्स्ट वन इज अ नंबर सिस्टम, यू नो बायनरी हेक्साडेसिमल, दीज आर द डिफरेंट नंबर सिस्टम्स, लॉजिक गेट्स सेकंड यूनिट। थर्ड यूनिट इज मॉड्यूलेशन एंड डीमॉड्यूलेशन, एंड फोर्थ एंड लास्ट यूनिट इज व्हाट कम्युनिकेशन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। सो दिस सिलेबस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर your future career. I mean, for career point of view also it is very important, so that we have to go through it in details. And if you prepare well, then you will get a good knowledge of basic science, I mean basic science, basic physics. So because this is the world of technology, so it is very important to study science and technology, so that we have to study each and every concept in detail. If we express ourselves in a superior way, then it will be beneficial for you for your career. So among these various papers, in the next lecture I am going to start your paper, that is a paper number 13A, solid state physics. Name of the paper is what? Solid state physics. So in this solid state physics, again there are four chapters. Already we have seen that is crystal structure. There are four chapters. What are those? Crystal structure. And in that crystal structure, we have to again study different types of crystals. Actually, different types of matters, we say matter exists, you know, in terms of various states. Among those, matter is again classified into two states, condensed matter state and gaseous state. Condensed matter state include solids and liquid substances. I mean, matter in solid and liquid, they are associated with the condensed state, and those which are in gaseous state, so we say that they are in gaseous category. So in case of crystal structure, you know, solid means what? A solid is a substance having definite shape and definite volume. I mean, its volume is fixed, its shape is also fixed. Shape and size, I mean volume, is what? Fixed. Such a substances are called as what? Solid substances. Again, solid substances are classified into two categories. What are those? They are crystalline solids and non-crystalline solids. Crystalline substances or crystalline structures and non-crystalline structures, what are their examples? All these things we discuss in next lecture.